Hello? The loot symbol is stuck.
Come now. Is this really necessary?
A Magister guard approaches. Behind her, on the gallows, two lizards. One in a Magister uniform hangs dead from her neck. The other hangs from her hands, still alive.
Step away from the prisoner!
I'm gonna ask about the dead one.
That's internal order business. You'd do well to leave it alone. Let's just say Zeus and there was of help to sorcerers and leave it at that.
Who's the half-living one?
She's hanging by her hands because the boss don't want her dead just yet. She's a tough one, most deceiver. She's a seeker and she's a bloody traitor.
What crimes?
She was part of the order. You, Alexander, personally. Alexander trusted her, at least as far as you can trust a lizard. To repay that trust, the Meister gave Alexander up to his enemies. She wasn't there when Alexander fell, but White Magister Raymond uncovered the truth. She's as guilty as any of them, and I reckon she got off lightly. I'd have had her flayed alive with a salted bullwhip.
I'm gonna set her free.
You're going to... What, now?
I'm gonna trade with you first. No, I'm not. You can set her free.
Betrayed Alexander. I'd sooner die than free her.
You know what killed her? Me. I want to try wits. Because my wits is high, but I have zero persuasion. Do you even know what success impossible. Oh, lovely.
I ain't buying that without an order from Julian or Raymond himself. Think I'll leave the prisoner right here for the time being. And you can be on your way.
All right.
This isn't the theater. Move along.
I'm going to free her. Offer her 10 cold coins to look the other way.
You insult me.
20.
I wouldn't do it for an entire bag of gold coins.
Do you even know what they've done
to you? I'm kind of rich. Sure,
right,
300.
Done, but be quick about it.
Haha! That's funny.
The lizard hangs from the gibbet, her face blooded and her scales discolored.
Achievement,
her
Meister.
Eyes are closed, but her tongue flickers as you approach.
Welcome to Driftwood, Godwoken.
Oh, she seems in a lively state.
One bloody eye cracks open. Glittering gold appearing from beneath the swollen lid.
Chased you all the way here from Fort Joy, did they? Very well then, cut me down. There is work to be done. Or indeed you could stand there gawping like a mutt at the dinner table. That is certainly your right.
How'd you know I was godwoken?
Grimaces, shifting awkwardly as she
danced. Yeah, I was gonna say I should let her free first.
You are either insufferably cruel or insufferably stupid.
Reach up. Help her up.
Who knows when that magister might return?
Help her down.
Teeth, it feels good to move again. Now, best scurry off before that magister wanders back. Meet me at my home in Driftwood, and we can see what you're made of.
Okay. Oh, she's limping. That's sad. Why is this still marked? Maybe I didn't get it. Kind of confused. It's still marked. And that's annoying. All right, they said before the magister comes back. I want to see if I can meet them head on. What's this? Fungal buoyed. Whoa. Lucky me. Holy crap. That's That's incredible. The armor and stuff alone equip. I mean, it sucks that I don't have this anymore. The accuracy, or the constitution might be made up for the HP. Leadership is stacking. Don't really need high initiative. Dude, that's crazy. We will take it. Loot. Crafting Bible. I'll take that. Mushrooms. Is there a way in here? Here you go. Nope. Okay. Oven. Oh, it's a town. Okay. There's a scarecrow I can attack. I can attack the scarecrow? There's a bunny! Bunny. No, stop! Rabbit! Clicked on him, so better go chase him.
Mating season. Again. If I have to deal with one more buck looking to court me, I'll take a chunk out of his ear.
Ifen, brave warrior, dear noble wolf, rest now. Stay with me a while.
A great pounding suddenly erupts in your chest. Your inner god roars and bellows, an incoherent, maddening cacophony.
It is awful how he treats you. He asks so much and gives so little in return. I am the only one who cares. He will say otherwise. He always does. And in the end, he'll betray you. Don't play his game. Think of yourself. Rest here. The sun is golden. No one will bother you. This moment can last forever, if you let it.
A sudden weariness washes over, bone deep and as irresistible as a strong current.
This is how it's supposed to be. Sleep now. When you wake, it will be in a new world. A beautiful world. I only wanted to give you rest, not pain. Now, I leave you to my children. They are many. They are impatient. They lack my gentle touch. I am sorry. Truly. Everything grows here. Tall and strong. Join us.
Did you expect a needle?
Come here.